This sculpture is a mushroom, and so the mushroom painting is done on canvas. And down below here is an encaustic painting, and that's a painting created in wax. And then this right here is a ceramic poppy flower, and it was a piece of another sculpture that I created, and it cracked in the kiln, so then I just took it apart and saved the flower. And then these are some rusted tools that were part of I rescued these out of the trash in Pensacola after a hurricane.